Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Detrucci. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Wagakki Band. They've been absolutely pumping out songs and advertisements. This is another new one from 4 days ago. I don't know what's going on with them, but they're absolutely just going for it this winter. So this is called Singing Four. It looks like it's live, but I don't know. The thumbnail looked like it was live, so we're gonna check it out, see what we got. We like Wagakki Band on this channel. I think we did this song before. This one sounds familiar to me. I think we did this one. I think we did the music video of this song. He's a really good singer. Oh, they got glow sticks. Wow, look at that thing. Yeah, she's amazing. Look at her go. Yeah, I really like her voice. I think even when I can't fully understand what she's singing about, she's got such a bright and commanding voice. It just completely fills the room of wherever she's at. I think it's really good. And the fact is she's bright, she's wearing white, she's using her arm, she's moving around, she's taking up space, and she's just, yeah, it's great. It's great. I want to say front woman for the band. I like the things in her hair too. They're cool. Yeah, flute solo. Now let's go. No way. I love all the instruments. That's cool. That's super cool. Wow. Look at the crowd. Yeah. Oh, she's kneeling down.
I'm singing for you and me.
Yeah, wow, that's amazing. Oh my gosh. That's legit. She's so good. Yeah. Yeah, no, that was cool. Man, she's so good at singing. Wow, that the long notes at the end. By the way, look at this. Look at this picture right here. That's so cool. Every single one of the band members is at the front of the stage in a line. I've never seen that before. Like, usually the singer's in front, and you got the guitarist a bit behind at the side, and then you got the bassist way at the back. Not on this band. Apparently, they're all at the front. That's so cool. I don't know if this is like an encore song or something, and like they're all at the front for a reason, but it's nice to see each of the band members getting a spotlight. I like that a lot. What a performance though. That was beautiful. I love the stage. The stage is so well lit. The fans are up on their feet, they're singing along, just great. And the notes at the end, you got a flute solo. I don't know what the guitar thing is called with the fan, but I like it. I say that every time. It's still cool though. We got a little solo for that. Yeah, I don't know. Wagakki Band just make me smile. I think there's something about them. Even it's the best music that I don't understand. That's the only way I can put it. It's great. I love it. And it always puts a smile on my face. Guys, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. This is Wagakki Band singing for live 2020, it says. I don't know when though, but hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you for watching. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Leave comments down below. It really helps put this out for more people from Wagakki Band, the fans to see. And we can do some more Wagakki Band, because you know they're coming out with someone else soon, probably in about a week or two time, because that's how it's been for the last 2 months. And I'm excited for next time. Peace.